His teeth were so small and white. He laughed when he heard the sounds in the distant night. Later on, his smile was gone. His lips spoke of silent things. The least he could do was more than his life would bring. Oh, what a shame, what a terrible shame, to be lost and found below the ground, beneath every child at play. His life was so short, it's hard to believe today.
Saga of Harrison.